This is an open letter to the Honorable Mr. Vladimir Putin. Mr. Putin, I am just a caregiver living in Nixon, Missouri in the USA, no one noteworthy. I am appealing to you on behalf of Pastor Youcef Nadarkhani, a man condemned to death by an Iranian court because his religious beliefs do not conform to Islam. He has been convicted of abandoning Islam, a faith he never embraced because his father was Muslim. 3 times Pastor Nadarkhani was brought before the court and ordered to renounce his Christian convictions, and each time he refused. After the 3rd refusal, the death sentence was passed. He is now awaiting execution that could take place at any time without notice. Mr. Putin, I believe you are uniquely positioned to speak up on this brave clergyman's behalf. Perhaps you can persuade Iran's leadership that this kind of barbaric intolerance does not become an emerging nuclear power. There is no reason for you to step forward in this matter other than you can, and it is the right thing to do. Thank you for your time, whatever your decision. Respectfully, I'm Larry Goodyear.